ops ain't the only snakes, and your spouse only know what you don't erase. The world only know you by your worst mistakes. So spaz on the ass, that's the only way. Smash on the gas down Stony A. Crash and come back with a...
What's up, people? It's your boy Theonic, the people's champ, and you are tuning in to the motherfucking gold standard. And yes, people, I am the motherfucking me, King of Kai. I have more talent in my left fucking testicle than all these Call of Duty fucking tryhard sweats fucking sliding across the fucking map, bunny hopping and shit all over the goddamn place in your fucking bunny outfits. Makes sense. You're gonna hop all over the place and have a fucking bunny outfit on. But that's not the point. Point of this fucking video is to talk about the trash that is Trash Ops motherfucking 4. And the state that Call of Duty is in, and the fact that people's looking forward to the next one. Did y'all not learn shit from the last one? Like, come on now. Black Ops 4 should have been, still can be. They can still turn this shit around. Believe it or not, despite all the shit that they have done with all the bullshit ass microtransactions and the fucking specialists and all this bullshit, they can, this shit can still be turned around and still be a great game. At its core, Trash Ops 4 is a really good game. At its core, it's a really good game. It's just the way they do shit, you know, that's, you know, that makes it fucked up. You know, the 150 health, the fucking specialist, the shitty ass score streaks, the shitty ass skill system, I mean the perks, the shitty ass attachments you can put on your guns and shit, man. They should have made it, if not, more guns should have operator mods, the more unique and crazy ass operator mods. That's this OP shit they got coming out with the Stingray. And oh, another thing I want to touch on is the ballistic knife. Yo, I seen a video of These Knives Only, how he was talking about, you know, oh shit, they patched his babies and all like that. And he went on to say, yeah, they was OP and they should have been patched. I was telling y'all motherfuckers that shit. Those ballistic knives is fucking OP as fuck, dude. And dude, anybody can drop a nuke out with that shit, man. Hell, y'all need to patch that shit, dude. God damn, man. Like, what the, like, the shit that they put in this game, dude, from the ballistic knife to the fucking Stingray fucking grenade launcher bullets, whatever the fuck that shit's called, to the Peacekeeper with its no recoil, fast shooting, fast mobility. Just, god damn, dude, what the fuck is they doing, man? And all these guns locked behind a fucking paywall? And y'all looking forward to Modern Warfare. Look at the shit they doing. Treyarch, the best Call of Duty studio by far that's out, and they fucked up with that game. That's the reason why they doing Call of Duty 2020, because they fucked up so much with this one. And so I bet you Activision's like, you know what, Treyarch, hey, we gonna get out another chance, man. Black Ops was a total fucking letdown. Hey, next year it's all y'all. That's the reason why it's happening, because this is a total fucking letdown. I mean, they catered so much to the fucking noobs. It's sad how much they cater to these goddamn noobs, dude. And one thing about noobs to any game, they not gonna stick around. It's the players who are noobs, who don't want to get better at the game. Those people gonna stick around, because guess what? They want to get better at the game. They want to progress, so they gonna stick around. Some new player who just pick up the game just to play, he ain't gonna stick around. He gonna go back and play Fortnite or whatever the fuck fucking, I don't know, these beta males fucking play. Shit. But I saw another video about how they was, 8,000. Yeah, with his fucking, yeah, 8,000. Man, he cool. I ain't gonna lie. 8,000 cool. Sometimes. But he was talking about how the community of Call of Duty, you know, how it's a lot of beta males and shit out there. Which it is, man. Have you seen, like, the people who play Call of Duty? I'm coming from Gears, dude. The Gears, that's a hardcore game. Call of Duty is not a hardcore game, man. Yeah, they just now reintroduced blood to this motherfucker. And it's a gun where you shooting people in the fucking face and they had no blood? Are you fucking serious, dude? They just now bringing back gore and shit. And people have been talking about, oh, we want gore, bring back the gore. They've been talking about this shit for years, and they finally did it. And look how they did it. Look at the gore in this fucking game. A couple of arms, a couple of legs, and that's it. Yo, where's the gore at when I shoot a motherfucker in a fucking face? Yo, eyeballs and brain matter and all that shit flying over all over the goddamn place. Where that fucking gore at? Where when I pump a dude with a shotgun, half his fucking chest get blown off? I guarantee you, Modern Warfare 4, that's what they want us to believe. Drifter with his fucking low testosterone ass. I don't know what's wrong with that dude, man. I used to like Drifter, dude, but he didn't. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. But Drifter came out and said they got that inspiration from some website where they show nothing but, you know, the gruesomes of war, where they show how the bodies hit the ground and what a bullet actually do to a corpse, or to, you know, what a bullet actually do, you know, what it looks like ripping through the skin and all that, you know. He said he got inspiration from all that shit. He said it was some website, you know, where even the most hardcore person couldn't even deal with that website that much. You know, that's where they get their source from, you know. I guarantee you right now, none of that shit is going to be in this fucking game, dude. It's going to be the most... We're lucky to see a fucking head explode. Man, I can't even remember the last time I seen a head explode on fucking Call of Duty. Yo, you pop in Gears? I don't know, I ain't played Gears in a while. Last one I played was Gears 3. But even in that bitch, yo, you take a shotgun to somebody's head, yo, you seeing eyeballs, brain matter, good blood all over the goddamn place, man. But Black Ops 4 is a total fucking letdown. The next Call of Duty is going to be a total fucking letdown. Hey, they can't turn this shit around, because Call of Duty is nothing but a name at this point. Well, this is the video. I am Thionic, and I'm a black guy with one shoe. And I'm signing out. Peace.